The hardest thing to do, you good. The hardest thing to do is to make your hands work independently. Some of us can't do that. The ball is going up, that is impossible for me to get my hand down. As a basketball player, these hands gotta move independently. This hand is doing something, this hand is doing something totally different. That's how you dribble the chest play. Gotta go. Instead of both hands giving the basketball. You gotta disassociate. That means right hand is doing something, left hand is doing something. So get the timing. Ball goes up, body goes down. Look at my body. Look at the timing. I'm not like, right? Ball goes up, body goes down. Up, down. All right, we're gonna do left hand. Left hand.